I found her.
What is this chest doing in the middle of my living room? Hey, anybody home? So strange. Maybe it's a joke. Well, I did bring back some anti-magic gloves from my last trip. They're in the safe now, but who wrote this note? How did he find me? And how does he know that I have the gloves?
What was that? What is happening in here?
Well, just calm down. I need to find someone.
Hello, Susan. My name's Finger Stolburn, and even though I'm the captain, not me, not this boat, and definitely not the octopus are real. My body is in deep magical slumber in the Lost Lands, while my mind is doomed to wander between the worlds. My travels are random, chaotic, and produce horrific natural disasters everywhere I go. Someday, I just might cause the destruction of every world I've been to, including yours. Which is why I need your help. Set the compass of the worlds to the Lost Lands. Go there, find my body, and wake me up from my eternal slumber. There's no time to waste. I might jump again any moment now. Please, hurry!
Throw the compass into the water! Susan! Try to find my wife, would you? She should be...
And where am I? Looks like some underground hut. I have to get out of here.
Well, I guess this qualifies as someone. Maybe he owns this place. I have to talk to him.
Thank you. You're awake. Welcome to the Mist Coast, the very westernmost province of the Lost Lands. I'm Corko, by the way. The storm was raging a few days ago, the morning you arrived here, and I'm fixing a ferry now. I found you in the river. You surely swallowed a lot of water. Tell me, how did you end up here anyway? What? From the other world? How could it be? Okay then, what are you looking for here anyway? A captain by the name of Finjur Stolburn? Never heard of him. But look, there is a town on the opposite riverbank called Bay of Sorrows. Sailors and their families used to live there. But if you want to get there, you have to help me fix the ferry first.